Hello.
I missed the March hoot.
We missed you.
We missed you.
Okay. Well, so top of the evening to you.
Yeah, sure.
Got the song here about an Irish lad.
Okay.
And he's left home, he's left Ireland for good. And he starts to get homesick, don't you know? This was recorded by, appropriately enough, a group called the Irish Descendants. They're up in Newfoundland. This is on their first album, 1991. The name of the album was My Misty Morning Shore. The name of the song, My Misty Morning Shore. These coincidences just keep happening. I don't understand this.
Synchronicity.
Just, I know a lot of you know a girl or woman named Erin, right? E-R-I-N. That's another way to say Ireland, don't you know? Alrighty. My ship lies in the harbor, the full moon shining o'er. A salty breeze blows in the bay, I hear the combers roar. Tomorrow I am bound away, far from this land so poor, to start a new life far away from my misty morning shore. To leave my dear old mother will break her heart for sure. Likewise, my aged father I'll never see no more. But to leave my dear old Ireland, it grieves me 10 times o'er. Tomorrow I must sail away from my misty morning shore. Fare thee well, dear Ireland, it's westward I must go. But when I reach a merry cave, there's one thing that I know, that when the full moon's rising up in the east once more, I know it's also shining on my misty morning shore. It's been 5 years, dear mother, since first I sailed away. I heard a famine took its toll, the new arrivals say. But in this land of plenty, I'll live forevermore. But my heart's across the ocean, on my misty morning shore. It's been 9 years, dear mother, I've taken me a wife. I've built a home for me and her down by the water's side. She's given me a daughter, sweet Erin is her name. I named her for my country, claimed her for its fame. shining down on me and my Misty.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for your
thank you.